So I was a swimmer in high school, and that's where I developed my competitive persona. And rowing fulfills that for sure. Going into my recruiting trips, looking back at it, I did not know what to look for in a rowing school.
I was just this nerdy little freshman at one point. I had no idea I was going to do this. And then I saw the boats and everything set up at the school just for rowing. And I wasn't quite sure what that all was, what it meant, and so I kind of looked into it. It wasn't until I sat on the erg for the first time and took a stroke and felt what it feels like to whip just one stroke on the erg and feel the power behind that. I was hooked right away.
They kind of took a chance on me, honestly. Me coming in saying, oh yeah, I took a gap year. I haven't rowed before. I didn't really sound like I had a sense of direction. And for them to be looking me in the eyes and telling me, we want you, it already told me they're going to take a chance on me and push me to my potential.
The staff was amazing. There was no games, no trying to trick me into coming to the school. I just went to the practice zone and realized there was something happening, some sort of weird energy, some momentum among the girls, and it was inexplainable. I mean, just going to other schools, there wasn't that same feeling I had, and I thought, what is this going on? And it was just that fire, like we're gonna go all the way. That immediately caught my attention.
I remember being on campus and feeling this intangible pull to the school. I felt at home. Being at practice with the girls, just watching them, I was like, this could be my family. If you show that you are working hard, it's not where you're at. It's more like, we believe in you and we're gonna make sure you do well. I mean, he really did make sure that I was stepping forward, because this past summer, I raced with Emily, representing the U23 national team.
Rowing has opened the doors to competing on the international level, which is something I never would have imagined. Represent the U.S. in Bulgaria, and just hearing people chanting USA, USA in a country that we've never been to before, that moment was so special for me. And that's kind of a reflective moment. It's like, wow, we've come so far. I'm so thankful that Miriam was with me during that and we could represent UT.
You can apply everything you learn in rowing to life. And I am 100% on board with that statement.
Being a student in Austin, also being an athlete on a rowing team, you don't experience when you're in the real world, or you don't experience in high school, or you don't even just as a regular student. And when I found rowing, it kept opening more doors to being challenged as a person, just to be a leader, to be an athlete, to be a better student, a teammate. And so I think just as the doors kept opening, I just kept walking through them, and it led me right here.
When I chose to come here, I chose a family, chose a support system, I chose a path, I chose a goal, I chose a way of life, I chose me, I chose Miriam Sufi. Rowing on Lady Bird Lake, watching the sunrise in the morning, that is addicting, and that's always going to be a part of my life. Follow your heart. It's really cheesy, but that's what led me to Texas. It was that intangible pull, which was me following my heart.